Welcome to SVR IAS Academy. In this online video lecture for IAS examination, we are going to discuss about touchdown exercise of Indian Air Force. If you look at the Indian Air Force, it has many aircrafts, fighter jets, etc. We need Air Force base to operate these fighter jets. But constructing the so many aircraft base or Air Force base is not easy. It's a time consuming and it is costly to maintain as well. We need to keep constructing the air bases near borders of India and China. Instead of constructing so many air bases, if we are able to use road to land the aircraft and fighter jets, then we can save a lot of money and time. For that, one concept emerged. While constructing the expressway, we can declare certain places of expressway for landing the aircraft. So recently, Indian Air Force, in collaboration with the Uttar Pradesh government, has decided to launch an exercise which is called as Touchdown Exercise. It is the first official Indian Air Force exercise on the expressway. Now you may ask one question. What is the meaning of expressway? Expressway are nothing but the highest class of roads in the India, and they are 6 to 8 lane road. It is a controlled access roads with the exit and entrance, which is controlled by use of the slip roads. So expressway means it is the highest quality of roads. It has 6 to 8 lane. Recently, Indian Air Force has used expressways in the Uttar Pradesh to launch an exercise called as Touchdown Exercise. In that exercise, pilots got the experience of landing the aircraft using the public roads in case of any warlike emergency. In this exercise, nearly 20 Indian Air Force aircrafts participated. It includes both fighter aircrafts and transport aircraft. The important aircrafts participated are French Dassault Mirage 2000, Jaguar, Sukhoi 30 MKI and AN-32 transport aircraft. So Dassault Mirage 2000, which India imported from France, Jaguar aircraft, Sukhoi 30 MKI that India imported from Russia, and AN-32 aircraft that India imported from Russia. AN-32 aircraft are meant for the humanitarian assistance and disaster relief during floods or any other natural calamity. It is for the first time AN-32 transport aircraft will landed and take off from the expressway. Another important aircraft that participated in this exercise is Super Hercules C-130J. Super Hercules C-130J. It is also called as military transport aircraft. So it is a military transport aircraft. At present, Indian Air Force has 6 Hercules transport aircraft. The Super Hercules C-130J aircraft is manufactured by USA. So India bought these aircraft from USA. They have highly advanced turboprop engines. They serve as a aerial refueling and loader aircraft. And Ministry of Road and Highway Transport has already cleared 12 highways to be used for aircraft landing operations. So using the highway as a airstrip for emergencies is one of the important steps taken by government. So important emergency situations like during disaster relief operations and during the humanitarian assistance, and also in case of war, we can use highway as an airstrip. So let's revise each and every point in this video lecture. We taught you is one of the important area for IAS 2018 examination, and all the best.